So the fifth speaker, please welcome Ms. Mika Yamada, 110%.
When you try something seriously, do you try with your 100%? Do you think it's enough? Maybe not. 12 years ago, I had a presentation opportunity at a conference in Gold Coast, Australia for the first time. I was thrilled. I prepared a perfect script and practiced 1,000 times and left Japan with the CEO, Mr. Nobu, and my daughter. Because I had a holiday plan after the conference. Can you imagine a 10-hour night flight with a 2-year-old daughter who never sleeps? I was exhausted when the plane landed. But my speech was the next day. I only had to attend an evening party. During the party, I spoke with everyone excitingly. Hi, I'm Mika from Japan. I'll make a presentation. Hi, I'll make a presentation tomorrow. On the next morning, when I spoke with my daughter, something happened. My voice was gone. I got a call. My daughter made me tired, but I talked too much in the party. Goggle, not working. Medicine, nothing worked at all. But my conference began on time, and my turn to speak was approaching. Just before my turn, Mr. Nobu talked. Do you have your script?
Yes,
I answered. Do you know what happened then? He went up on the stage and said, hello everyone, I am Mika, Mika Yamada. Now, Mika lost her voice. I will do her presentation. He did my presentation beautifully, but in my mind, my speech, my debut speech, why is he doing it? I shocked. I should have prepared more than 100%. Since then, I've recorded my voice. My voice will go up on the stage in any cases. I try not to talk too much in a party. I found a great tool, a mask to protect my throat during the flight. I found a 110% approach. Now for our friends and guests, when you are 100% ready, don't stop there. Why don't you think about an extra 10% to be better prepared? You will find a new approach and new confidence to move forward in your life. 110%!